Moose Jaw's across the blue line. Angles it over to D'Amigo.
Sorry, James. Didn't mean to step on your toes, but that was a massive hit, and now the play continues.
Moose Jaw's got the puck behind the net. And he's pulled over to the ice and loses the puck. There's another hit. Here we go. 2-on-1. Oh, goodness, what a save there. Moves the puck along the half wall. Spectacular stop by the goaltender. How did he hang on to that?
You have to be quick in your crease if you want to be able to deny low zone shots. He does that perfectly as he's tight to the shooter right there.
Here in the late goings of the period, it's all tied up. Great read by the winger to take possession with the two centermen tied up. Denied by the goaltender. Slides the puck across to Lucas. They've got numbers here. Whoa! What a stop by Wagner! Goalie plays it up. Gilmore's got the puck in his own zone. Takes the feed at center and moves forward. Moose Jaw's got a hold of the puck now. Sends it in front! And that's stopped! Puck grabbed by Williams. Shot! And he hangs on just as time runs out! There's the horn, and regulation concludes. We are off to overtime. Both teams will get set to drop the puck and try to pick a winner next. Are back on the ice. They're set. As of the officials, overtime. Let's find out. It's do or die, and it's hero time. It's overtime. Let's go. Here's a pass in front, and he delivers. Stays your own team winner. Good night.
Shot and you get back to the front of the net for your own rebound. That's a great tenacious goal.
got you on the side. Find the truth, yeah, I got another. Need the truth to come onto the surface. Off my phone, I don't care about servers. On the inside, deep down, no one hurts her. Temptations in front of me, they're like, yeah. Trying to run away, but I've been running out of options. For conversations, no, I'm really done talking.
therapy. They only seem to help temporarily. Only one thing that takes care of me. Self-sabotage, only way to find clarity.
Baby, I know that I've been acting strange lately. Maybe I'm not as crazy as what it may seem. If you with me, step right up.
Well, they always say three is the magic number, and we're about to drop the puck on a little three-on-three action in EA Sports. These teams look ready to go, as does the official. Let's bring it on. And after a full day of waiting, we are officially underway here tonight. Feeds the puck over to Gilmore. Strong defensive effort. Nissenkamp's on the attack. Takes a spill onto the ice and loses the puck. Big time save! Oh my goodness!
Bucko technique out the window. This time it's all about the competitive will to get to that puck.
Lots of time left in this period. We're still scoreless. Gilmore's gained possession and his great work inside the faceoff circle pays off again. On the attack along the boards.
She scores! Oh, wow, that is a cool scorer's finish right there.
Well, she's in that prime time area, her wheelhouse right net front, James. I don't know how she has time in that area. You got to find a way to contest her. When you don't, that's exactly what happens. She buries it.
The Jets get a hold of the puck off the draw. Moves it to Gilmore. Denies him in close. Takes the feed. Nissenkamp's got the puck against the boards. The Jets have it now.
She's on a breakaway. Oh, beautiful save on the play.
And you gotta love these one-on-one battles. In particular, the goaltender's so aggressive, tracks the puck and makes the save.
Stopped by the goaltender. And moves the puck into a high-pressure situation. Two-on-one, here we go. Slides it across. Can't get the shot off as she runs out of real estate on the play. Takes control of the puck. Nice zone entry on the left side. Fires it on net. Big time stop.
This is a fantastic save, James. He's all over it. What I mean by that is he knows exactly.
One-on-one with the goaltender. Oh, she didn't even get a shot off.
Well, while she's looking for that perfect shot, she takes away her own time and space, James, and gets nothing for it.
Breakaway! Oh, and he missed on the breakaway!
Hard to believe you're one-on-one with the goaltender. This is a product of looking for the perfect shot. Man, it's a game of inches.
Here's a chance to the middle! Oh, and he comes up with a stop! We'll get a face-off after the puck stays covered up. Past the halfway mark of this period, Sacramento's ahead 1-0. And they win the offensive zone faceoff, and here we go. Already stopped that one.
Well, this is an incredible save, James. It's anticipation as well. Recognize that the shooter is in the low slot, getting in front of it and making the save.
Here in the late going of the frame, we got a 1-0 game to this point. Gilmore's got it, and they'll go on the attack here in the offensive zone. Centering feed, and he shuts down a great scoring chance there. What a steal in his own end. Takes the feed. Sends the puck across. Couldn't catch up to that pass. Takes it to the net. Up to the challenge as he gets his pad on it. Nissenkamp's got the puck. Takes a bump and loses control of the puck. They've got a 2-on-1. Offside the call as the official stops the play. Sacramento's execution has been on point so far here in this first period. And they win that neutral zone draw. Sacramento's on the attack. Oh, how did he get a glove on that? What a stop by Wagner! There's the whistle, and it's a penalty shot. And here he comes from center. Makes the stop under pressure. Official signals for the players to get into position, and we're about ready to drop the puck. Well, that brings an end to period number one. Still lots more action to go. Both teams will recharge and be back with more on-ice action in the second in no time. Welcome back, everybody. James Cebulski with you. Period number two, the middle frame, ready to go. Second frame is underway as the puck is dropped. Well, Cheryl, already a third of this one played. What do you make of this one?
Wagner's been fantastic in the game so far, James. I mean, he's the only reason his team is still in it.
Here's a shot. Oh, what a save in front. Quick feed to Jordan. Sacramento's regained possession of the puck. Look out, here they come on the attack. Oh, he got all of that. What a save by Wagner.
He does a great job of having sound positional play based on where the puck is on that low inner spot. And he makes himself big, takes away the holes, and makes a save.
From the open ice, they gain the line. Chance in front, and that's stopped. Into the corner of the attacking area. Big save in front. Jordan's going to play the puck behind the cage. The Jets have it behind the net. Sacramento's got a hold of the puck. Oh, look at this. Here they come. They've got numbers. Takes it into the slot. Scores! I got two words for you. New game.
Yeah, certainly is, James. And who's going to come out on top by the beginning of this faceoff? You want to be able to get that puck in the offensive zone and find a way to continue to attack.
We haven't even hit the midway mark of the period. We are all tied up in this one. Gilmore's won the draw at center. Moves it quickly over to Owens. Lead pass ahead. Sends the feed in front. Off a stick and they can't complete the play. Jordan's got it along the boards. Good hit to knock the puck loose. The Gents take it along the wing. And he makes the save with ease. Gaining momentum in the offensive end. Oh, and somehow he gets a sliver of it and keeps him at bay.
It's amazing to me how he always looks like he's in the right position because he tracks and reads the play so well. And this time he gets in front of the puck that's right in the middle of the ice as the shooter's got a dangerous opportunity.
She's got a stop on a breakaway.
There's the whistle and here comes the penalty shot. Owens is ready to go. Goal.
That's a bit of a waiting game. You got to outwait your opponent. He does a great job and reads exactly where the shooter's going to go with that one. And, hey, makes a beautiful save.
Gilmore's won the faceoff. And now let's see what they can do. From the point, looks to make something happen. Sacramento's got the puck in the defensive end. Passes on over to Owens. Quick shot.
Oh, he made the save. How did he stop it?
I have no idea, James. I mean, he was down and out, but profound athleticism and desperation got him back in to make it.
Moves it in front. And he denies. Penalty shot coming up after the stoppage in play. Gilmore's got the puck at center, and it's time to go. Well, that's a big no-no as the officials blow the play dead. Getting into the later stages of this period, you can feel the energy in this crowd. It's a tie game. Sacramento's got it in the offensive zone. Steps across the line and on the attack down the right side. Shot attempt completely fails on that. Here's a chance to clear the defensive zone. And they get the job done. Pokes it away to stay on the attack. And near the final minute of the second. Sacramento's got the puck along the boards. Big save. Stoppage in play. We've got a penalty shot looming. And it's go time. Here's a chance. Makes the save on the penalty shot.
Well, and this is huge. This gives momentum to your team at a critical juncture. Just making yourself as big as possible. He tracks it perfectly and makes the save.
Jordan's won the faceoff. Plays the puck up ahead. Big save right at the end. There's the horn. 40 minutes in the books. We'll get a refresh for both the players, ice. I'll be back with a third period next. Two down, one to go. Third period, they're ready to drop the puck. This one's still deadlocked as we are now underway here in the third. Here comes the penalty shot. Gilmore's at center and ready to go. Shut down on the penalty shot.
Yeah, and he shuts it down. And what I like about this is the confidence and aggressive nature of his positioning. He challenges the top of his crease and tracks that puck perfectly.
Nissenkamp's got the puck after winning the defensive zone faceoff. Tries to feed it over to Jordan. And sends it just out of reach. And they send it right back to him. Sends the pass in front. And he can't hang on after that hit. Oh, what a hit. He got all of that hip check. Gilmore's exploring options with the puck. That's just textbook position. Look at this. 2-on-1. Driving to the net. Makes the save. Oh, how did that stay out? The demolition crew have gained possession off the wall. Nissenkamp's going to play it from the corner. Getting fancy behind the net. Owens plays it now. The demolition crew have taken over in the neutral zone. Jordan's got control of the puck in the corner. Takes a couple of knocks and loses control. It's a 2-on-1. A chance! Shuts the door! Wow, what a save! Intercepted in the offensive end by Gilmore. And that shot goes nowhere as the lane was filled. Grabs the puck. Takes a wrist shot. Oh, he steps into the line of fire and blocks that. There's the whistle. We're going to get ourselves the penalty shot here. Jordan's ready to go one-on-one with the goalie. Takes a shot. clean.
Wow, this is just an incredible call. I mean, the forehand, backhand deep, James. I mean, the hands are just an extension of your body, and then the quick release to let it go and put it in the back of the net.
Sacramento's got a hold of the puck off the draw. Owens takes it inside his own end. 3-on-1, look out! Here's a pass! Oh, it's stopped! Oh my goodness, what a save! Oh wow, another great stop! Look at this attack here in the O zone! Here on the boards! Here's a shot! Oh, and it's blocked in front! Moves to the corner! Looking, looking! Great save on the play! Moves it around! Is ready to go at center. Shot denied on the penalty shot.
I think he's done his research getting a book on the shooter here, James, because he read that perfectly.
Sacramento needs to convert on one of these scoring chances, and they've had a lot of them tonight, but they still find themselves down in period three. Takes the puck. And he takes a shot. And that's blocked in traffic. Quick pass to Jordan. Poked away by Gilmore. Moves the puck. They've got numbers. Slides it diagonally to Jordan. Here's a chance. Turned aside. Oh, that was huge.
Well, it's a timely save, James. There's no question about it. I mean, the shooter, he knows how important this opportunity.
A chance on the rush here. And offside is the call. Here in the later stages of this period, Nissenkamp's got a slim lead. They lead it 2-1. Gilmore's quick stick lands on the puck here at center. There's the whistle. We got an offside. Sacramento's had more shots on goal, but yet they've run into a hot goalie. They trail late in this third period. Approaching the final 60 seconds of this one. Some solid defensive work in their own end with the poke check. Sacramento's got the puck along the wall. Into the offensive end now. We got a whistle offside the call. Teams are ready for the draw. The linesman about to drop the puck. Sacramento's won the draw in the neutral zone. Owens has the puck inside the defensive zone. Here we go. Breakaway.
Oh, stopped. Oh, that would have been huge. Scores! That's how you finish.
This entire play is fantastic, James. Speed leading the play. And he recognizes he's got a ton of time. Freezes the tender and buries it home.
And off the draw, they win the faceoff. Good stop by Wagner. There's the buzzer. 60 minutes of play has solved absolutely nothing. So let's go to overtime. And we'll do that next here on EA Sports. Overtime, moments away. all the drama, all the adventure, all the action. It's overtime!
Let's go!
James, what I love about it is the effort to get to that area, that low slot area. You know you're going to have to pay the price. You're going to have to fight for position. He does all of it, and he gets rewarded.
Welcome back to EA Sports, everybody. My name is James Cebulski. We are about to drop the puck on some 3-on-3 hockey. Well, we've been waiting for this one all day long, and here we go. The Falcons have won the draw, and we are now underway. And he takes the dish. Great use of the body to knock him off the puck. Look at this. Here's a pass. Broken up. What a play defensively. Loose puck, and they're off to the races. Sacramento's gained possession along the boards. Quick pass over to Gilmore. Sacramento's got it along the wall. Glove save made by Wagner. In front, and a stoppage on the play as the goaltender covers things up. Lots of hockey left to be played in this period. We've still got zeros on the board. Fresno's got the win off that draw. Takes the feed up ahead.
That stretch pass was a beauty, James.
With the glove to knock it away. Fresno's at the back end. Great read with the stick. Sacramento's got it in their own zone. Fresno's got the puck here in the open ice. Loses his balance on the play. Quick pass across to Moreno. That's blocked. And lowers the boom with a big-time hit.
Well, this is a message-sending hit, isn't it? When you get all of your opponent and you're able to separate the body from puck, you know you've done your job.
Message delivered. Inching closer to the midway mark of this period. Still no score in this one. Merrill's won the draw here, and they'll go on the attack. Snagged with the glove by Lehman. Both teams gliding into position, and the official set to drop the puck. Steps in and takes the puck. Over the line they come. Takes a shot, and that one's denied. Into the offensive zone. Shot denies him on the play. And they'll get a breather as the goaltender covers it up. Merrill's won the draw. Along the half wall with the puck. That's not going to fool him. Puck picked up by Merrill. Let's it go. The score! Right on the doorstep. The rebound there to be had. And they made no mistake about tucking that one home.
That's what you call taking advantage of a fortuitous rebound, and you have to be able to smell it and sniff it out because he has great hand-eye coordination to be able to pick that one up and put it in the back of the net.
And they take control of the puck here in the neutral zone. And a strong physical collision on the play there. The Jets move to the offensive zone. Moves into the slot. Huge stop by Wagner.
As a goaltender, you want to make yourself as big as possible, and that's exactly what he does right there and just takes away the net.
Here's a short pass to Gilmore. Fresno's got a hold of it against the wall. Here's a chance, and that's taken by the defense.
The Jets have been picking off passes.
All alone! Makes a save. Fresno's look great thus far, leading here late in the first period. Merrill's won the draw deep in the defensive zone. Down the right wing and into the offensive zone. Sends it across. Gets down to block it. Looking to make something happen in the offensive zone.
Merrill's running and gunning tonight, James. He got the go-ahead goal earlier, and now he's looking for more.
And it's a quick pass to Owens. Fresno's got the puck inside the defensive zone. Here they come on the rush. Taken along the wall by Lee. Denies him!
The goaltenders are the last line of defense for a reason. This time, he bails his team out.
Takes the feed. Fans screaming for a shot before the buzzer. Too much traffic in the lane. Scores just before the period closes. Cheryl, absolutely huge.
The last few minutes of a period are essential, and they go to the dressing room with needed momentum. Well, this is a really impressive shot, James. I mean, I'm looking at this going, man, I don't know if any goaltender would have stopped this. The way he was able to move his feet, corral that puck quickly with that quick release, the snap of the wrist to be able to put it by the tendy.
And that concludes the first 20 minutes of play. Second period action. Stick around. Period number two set to go here. Officials moments away from dropping the puck. And we are underway, still tied up here in the second.
Well, we've seen a pretty good sample size already played thus far. Cheryl, your assessment?
Sacramento's got to find their legs, James. I mean, right from puck drop, they just haven't had it. No sense of urgency, and as a result, they haven't been on the attack. The minority of shots, and really, it's their goaltender that's kept them in this one. It's a tie game.
And he takes the pass. Oh, what a slick stop by Wagner!
A player should never be left alone in the slot, but man, is the goaltender to task here. Gets out in front of it and makes the save.
Beauty stop right there.
Beauty save back there. He's really owning his crease.
Puts it on net, and he gets down to block it. Gilmore's got it in the defensive end. Now a quick pass to Owens. Into the offensive end, right up the middle. Shot! Oh, a clutch save!
Well, these are the saves when you know that your goaltender is dialed in, James. The ability to get to the top of the crease and be square to the shooter, that's a great save.
Fresno's got the puck. Lee's swooping in on the attack. Shot! Here's a shot! Glove save! And it's a quick pass to Gilmore. Beautiful read in the defensive end by Moreno. Sacramento's ready to go on the attack. Moves it around along the half wall. Here's a shot. Oh, tricks. Here comes the penalty shot. Got the puck at center, and it's time to go. Makes a save and locks it down between the pipes.
Yeah, and you don't have to look pretty doing it. What you have to do is make yourself as big as possible and keep it out, and that's exactly what he does.
Well past the midway mark of this period. We got a tie game. Offensive zone faceoff, and he wins the draw. And he keeps that one out. And he shuts the door again.
Man, James, he shows incredible quickness right there as he makes one and then the second save.
And we're moments away from getting back underway here with the puck drop. Fresno's won the draw. Now let's see what they can do with it. And the puck stopper hangs on to get a breather here for the team. And with the centers tied up, he swoops in to take possession. Pokes it away in his own end. Oh, this looks dangerous. Scores! Wow, what a finish to the rush. Absolutely seamless.
Looks over his shoulder and the presence of mind to know where everyone is and keeps moving forward. And what a finish that is on net.
Fresno's message going into this one when we talked to them at the morning skate was to get a lot of pucks on net. They've done just that, and they lead as a result. Here's a shot, and that goes off a body. Puck scooped up. They score! And it's back-to-back tallies.
Yeah, and they've been chomping at the bit. Now they've got their opponent on their heel. They need a quick change here and find a way to continue the momentum.
Fresno's taking a two-goal lead here in the back half of the second. What's jumping out for you here, Cheryl?
Well, their consistency, how they've been managing the puck. I mean, over half a game has been played here, and they have absolutely dominated in terms of possession.
Fires it, and that misses. Sacramento's got control of it now here in the offensive end. Picked up along the wall by Gilmore. Maintains possession of the puck along the blue line. With possession along the wall. And that's intercepted by Moreno.
Fresno's working hard in all areas of the ice. Defense is structure, and it needs to happen in all three zones. When you're talking about stick positioning, they're doing a great job of taking away passes.
Oh, he saved it! Oh, my goodness, what a stop!
Oh, that's unbelievable, James. I have no idea how he got to that puck. It's some gymnastics at its finest.
6 seconds remaining. Quick shot! Just a as time runs out.
And that brings the period to an end. All right, third period just around the corner. We'll get a clean sheet of ice. I'm going to get more popcorn, and we're coming back with much more next. Time to drop the puck here in period number three. And the puck is dropped, and we are underway here in the third. Well, with two periods played, Pounder, your thoughts.
Sacramento is trailing through the first two periods, James, and it's not a surprise here. They look like they weren't ready to play. They weren't prepared. They haven't managed the puck at all. You can't generate any offense if you don't have the puck on your stick.
Answered the call there.
Wagner's been a consistent presence in the crease, James. I mean, he's made the stops he's needed to, but his team's playing extremely well, and that's why they have a comfortable lead.
Hammers it on net, and we'll get a reset after the puck goes up and out of play. Fresno's turned good defense into good offense as they lead it early in this third period. Comes in off the wing as both centers were tied up on the draw. Takes a bump but still hangs on to the puck. And he slides it quickly to Merrill. Slides the puck over. With the blast! Misses over the net. Picked up along the boards by Lee. Along the right side into the offensive zone. And that pass is redirected. Owens works the puck in his own zone. Gilmore's got it against the boards. Here's a chance in front. And she opts to look for a better play here. Gilmore's got the puck. Cutting to the slot. Just a simple pass save made by Wagner. And that's stolen by Gilmore. Oh, it stops him again.
What a sequence. I mean, he has been outstanding, making consecutive saves. I mean, his defense, they got to start playing.
Fresno's played one of their best games this season. They continue to dominate in the shot department and lead it here in the third.
Puck is dropped and he wins the draw here in the defensive zone. Steps inside. Moves it to the middle. And he elects the... Oh, he scores! And he completes the hat trick there.
You got to love it, James. I mean, he really brings it when he's on the road, right? And he's been all over the puck and he has just silenced the crowd. But when you're in tight to the net, you don't have much margin of error here. And he's able to find the back of the net. It's all about accuracy, not necessarily how hard the shot is.
Gets a hold of the puck. Moves it to Merrill. One-on-one with the goaltender. Here we go. And he pokes it away to make the save. Grabs control of it at the point. Handles it again.
Lee's been having himself a game, James. He's dancing all over the ice. He's got his legs underneath him. He's got 4 points in the game. And it...
off the rush, and it's a 3-on-1. Oh, tremendous save to shut down the rush there. Wow.
Fresno's dominated in the puck possession department, putting plenty of shots on net, and they lead by a wide gap in the third.
And with both centers tied up off the draw, she sneaks in there and gains possession. Wagner's gonna hang on for a whistle. Fresno's up big time here in the late stages of this third period. And she snags the puck from off the wing. Takes control of the puck. Takes a shot. And that stays out as he got just enough of the puck with the glove. And play continues. Fresno's looking to close things out here late in this third period as they continue to lead. Nice job tying up his opponent. From a tough angle. Too much congestion in front. Here's a shot. Centering feed. And he shuts down a great scoring chance there. Getting into the later stages of this period. The Falcons lead at 4-1. Fresno's taking possession in their own end. Reaches out with the trapper and just gets enough of it to keep it out of the net.
Wagner's able to square up to the shooter right here, who's in a dangerous position in the slot area. What a great save, James.
Here's a chance. Oh, what a stop on the play. Gets all of it with the paddle. Grabbed along the board by Gilmore. Sacramento's got it from behind the net. Pass in front. Off a stick and they can't complete the play. Moves with the puck at the corner. Oh, stopped it! What a save on the play!
And there's nothing technical about that. That is all about the will to find a way to make that save. Incredible, James.
And we are all over with this one tonight. Really good win tonight. And you look at the statistics, they were the better team in a lot of different categories, especially in the face-off circles.
And sometimes numbers and statistics don't add up, right, James? But tonight is one of those occasions where they do. They were dominant in the dot. They started with the puck, but it's what they did with it after that mattered.
Great night of action on the ice, and I can't wait to do it again. I know you can't wait either. So we'll see you next time, and real soon at that.